Okay, we found out in the Tatiya Samadhi Sutta that Samatha is defined as a four-step process of stilling the mind. No object is mentioned. So just now we started off by experimenting with a conceptual object. The conceptual object is something which you imagine and visualize. Sometimes it's not visualized. You could also imagine a stench, a smell. You can imagine a sound. When you do a mantra, for example, or do some chanting mentally, that's also a sort of a concept. So let's try something else now. We are going to meditate on a sense object, which is not a concept. Okay, let's put down your books, close your books, sit with your back straight. Be conscious of being seated. Relax your body. And be mindful that you are breathing. In other words, remember that you are breathing. We breathe the whole day, all the time, but very seldom do we remember to be aware of the breathing. So now remember to be aware of the breathing process. As you breathe in and breathe out. You don't have to focus on any particular location in the body. Just allow the mind to go to wherever it feels is the breathing. As you remember to be aware of the breathing process, you will know when you breathe in short or when you breathe in long. And you breathe out short or breathe out long. If it's your habit to be mindful of the breathing process at your nose tip, your upper lip, your chest or the abdomen, and the mind goes there automatically, it's okay. If the mind cannot find any particular location for the breathing, but it knows that breathing is going on, that's still okay. Whether or not you feel it at the nostrils, upper lip, chest, or abdomen, doesn't matter. As long as you can keep up with the breathing process. breathing involves not only the nostrils, not only the chest and the abdomen, it can also be felt in other parts of the body. Experiencing the whole body, I shall breathe in, I shall breathe out. Thus, you shall train yourself. Experiencing the whole body, I shall breathe in, I shall breathe out. Remember to keep an eye on your energy level. Check your spine, check your body. Relax. And yet, straighten your back. Experiencing the whole body, I shall breathe in, I shall breathe out. Remember to check your posture. Back straight. Body relaxed. Energy balance. Calming the breathing process, or calming the breath. I shall breathe in, I shall breathe out.